Hey y'all, welcome back. So I thought about it before I take this top off. I'm gonna take off that blue tarp real quick so y'all can see what she looks like on the outside. I'm gonna say hi, Ray. You need plenty of protein. All right, let's do this. Hat on, because it's bright as hell. So let's take a look. So as you can see, this wall
is no bueno. No bueno. Not at all.
So I gotta come down. Let's spread out this other wall real quick though. Let's make a video of that. This is the Amazon Classic A Customs rubber ceiling. So we're gonna see. They tell you it comes folded in the box. They ain't lying. It comes folded in the box. So let's get to unraveling it.
much for like keeping the dirt off the table. Alright, so let's examine it. That will be the roof that I'm going to construct from plywood and other things. I'm going to make that from this. That's going to be the roof's cover. I'm going to get some... But I'm going to be honest with y'all. They said it comes folded up and you should just have a few creases, but this came up like bundled in a roll and crease, so it's got creases everywhere. So I'm gonna give this a couple hours just to lay out, to try and flatten it all out, and then I'm gonna roll it. And that's because when you roll stuff, it'll take a crease out. So now what I'm gonna do is stop this video, hit the restroom, and we're gonna start working on tearing down the sides of the house.